the reason that we pull Speedbox behind an ATV and make it tumble, the reason that we try to drown it with weight in a lake, the reason that we blow it up with explosives, the reason that we throw it off of trucks to see if it breaks is because we want to feel good about what we're selling to you. We know that if we put this product in these conditions and it still performs, there's a high probability it's going to perform in any kind of conditions that you face as well.